What I remember is, this is honeysuckle. Red berries on a honeysuckle. And I suppose since I've got the stick, I'm leading the way.
You can, or I can get me a stick on the ground. I never can remember to bring my stick. I have a set. I don't think of it.
Well, ever since I started carrying a cane at house or on the walks around the Rutledge, it's easy for me to remember this. There's nothing like going on a hike and then find out that you're like a quarter of a mile from your fellow hikers that you follow on YouTube. Gina and I went to Dollywood Monday.
Yeah.
Come to find out, just in front of us was William, Smoky Mountain hiker. And he went just to ride the rides.
Oh, okay.
And he was there the same time we were. And we were like a fourth of the park apart the whole time.
Oh, goodness.
December to April, we don't have this problem here.
Probably
not. Come on, Zeke. You have to check him over when you get home.
Yeah, I will.
Make sure there's nothing in his paws. That's where they seem to migrate to on a lot of the animals.
Driving and motorcycle classes?
Yeah. They come out here and the police learn how to bump you off the road.
Okay.
Do a pit maneuver. Learn how to drive their cars fast. No matter how fast you try to drive and outrun one, they have a radio, and two, they're trained. I seen that one about here. God.
Gosh. And he's still on yet. Let me get him. Okay. He was attached to your shoulder.
Okay, he's gone now?
Yeah, he's gone.
Good. I don't need him. I don't need any hitchhikers.
You love how they stretch a little bit. Keep trying to catch them. Thank you.
I got a little fly of some sort that was biting on me. Little tan fly. some kind of fun stuff. It looks like something's been nosing around and trying to get whatever's there. Possum, raccoon, something like that.
Well, we've got deep in here and we found a few things.
Yep. That's pretty cool. See, if you missed your road up there, you get to come down here.
I don't think I want to, but thanks.
Good thing there's a barrier up there.
Yeah.
And start looking at some of the trees. There are signs on it. That's all private property out there.
Oh, I did notice. I saw one from far in there. And
yeah. And you'll notice.
That one got you. Here.
Got him? Every once in a while, there'd be a trail going out. Well, they came out and marked private property. When Walter State bought the property, or had it given to them, and now you don't go out there. I keep seeing these two-way traffic signs. And I'm trying to figure out, I've never seen a one-way sign. And what it is there are people that can't make it up the hill.
That might turn around.
Turn around and try to go back. I was told to alter my choices.
Your
and I said, no problem, because it scared me. I didn't see it hiking it.
But when you saw it on the video.
I got back with the video. I go, no. That's how come I started getting full orange.
Yeah.
Instead of just the orange hat, I had orange pants, orange shirt, orange everything. That's when Jenna came up with the idea.
Yeah.
That if you realize you're going to fall, drop your camera right there.
Yeah.
Drop your walking stick right there. People will automatically know something's wrong.
Sir?
Yes.
You just skidded down on that.